Hey, four of them.
Ouch.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? We're Savannah and Taylor, and today we're in Anaheim, California for the kickoff of the 2022 season at Anaheim 1. So come on, let's check it out. Making our way through right now is called Fan Fest. So let's walk through and see what they have. What's up? Appreciate it, dude. I need four.
Thanks, guys.
I need four of them.
Oh, shit. There you go.
Let's go.
Can you sign my hoodie?
Hey, that's a sick shirt, bro.
Appreciate it, man.
That's Madison.
Oh, is it? Hell yeah. Oh, what? Awesome, Juice. What's up, baby?
Appreciate it, dog. I'll get some more autographs later.
There you go.
I'll get another one later.
Problem,
so like three or four for me.
Yeah.
I got you, dog. Appreciate it, man.
No problem, bro. Thank you.
Here with Brandon Hartraff, who rides for Twisted T Suzuki. This is his fiance. So we're gonna do a quick interview with her while we're at it. So how does it feel to be a fiance of a professional supercross racer?
It's nerve-wracking, stressful, but it's fun.
Yeah. So what all goes into being a fiance or a girlfriend of somebody who races professionally?
You book the flight, you book the travel, you make sure all the gear is together, you make sure he eats throughout the day. Highs and lows.
Are you kind of like a coach too on top of it? Do you have like a job to do?
I do. I have some things to say to him whenever he's at his high and when he's at his low.
That's good. Alright. So Madison, how did y'all meet yourself?
I used to race dirt bikes and we met 7 years ago in Texas at an amateur national before he went pro, and obviously stopped racing. But
so you said you raced. What circuit did you race in?
I used to race in the Alabama State Series and did a couple of the amateur nationals in Florida and Tennessee, and went over to Dominican Republic and raced.
Wow, that's cool. So what amateur event did you make in that?
The James Stewart JS7 Freestone, Texas Amateur National.
Okay. Do you know how many years Brandon's been riding for?
He started riding when he was 3.
3 years old. Goodness gracious.
He went pro.
2018. So he's on his 4th year of being professional.
Yep. That's had awesome. A couple podiums.
Awesome. So today we're going to keep up with Brandon Hartraff and see how he finishes in Anaheim 1. So stay tuned. We'll see how it goes.
Cheers.
Watch your clothes. Thank you. that's a wrap from Anaheim. We'll see you on the next one.